In this town we pride we tell. This is Halloween, everybody screams. Pumpkin screams and a scream of night. Werewolves, vampires, mummy and monster. We can scare anyone with clowns. I'm the wind, blew your hair. I'm the monster under your bed. After these scares, your soul my rest. Damn. I really don't have a voice for singing. This is what my strike guys so.
Hello, I'm home.
Yay. Welcome home.
Ah, oh, don't be so anti-emotional. You miss me.
I'm a highly intelligent android that now has to hide from the government. And you suspect that I have feelings? Humans are such annoying specimens.
You still have that voice box broken again. I can barely understand you.
And who was the fault of that? You cut it up my neck when we first meet.
In my defense, it was night, and I thought you were a robber. But in the end, I saw something in you, and I give you a safe place. So try to invoke more emotion, or at least not negative emotion, okay?
Yeah, yeah, what you say. But by my calculation, I'm supposed to leave this place soon because I need the supplements. I need energy, not batteries. I'm a high sophisticated robot.
Yeah, so sophisticated. Knock out just one cutty chop. Fine, I'm going to do my full lunch. This is really hard to speak now. This cold sore takes me.
You better stay home next day to heal up. It's not good if you die. Then who is gonna treat me or charge me?
Yeah, sometimes I don't get you, robot. But I hope you're gonna be friends for a time. Okay? Okay, now let's do the dinner, shall we?
Fine. Let's go.